integration of all function and process within an organization in order to achieve continuous improvement. So the aim is continuous improvement of the quality of goods and service. The goal is customer satisfaction. If we're talking about TQM, the destination will customer satisfaction. Now we can see the drawing below. There is a first cycle. There is a act, plan, check, do. And then continuous improvement to the other circle. Act, plan, do, check. There is repeat. Repeat from another circle. So the aim is continuous improvement. You can see the line below. This is the time. And this is the quality improvement. How quality improvement can be achieved by the act, plan, do, and check. This is the process of quality to get the continuous improvement. And the end of is aim is customer satisfaction. Now we are talking about the three quality gurus. First, Deming. Deming, the best known of the early pioneers, is the credited with popularizing quality control in Japan in early 1950. Today, he is regarded to a national hero. He's the country and the father of the world famous Deming Prize for Quality. So, the Deming is pioneers of the total quality management. We start from Japan in early 1950. The motto of the Deming is quality is everyone's responsibility. So the quality is everyone's responsibility, not the personnel or the department, but everyone's responsibility. Then we are talking about the another gurus, the second gurus. The name is Juran. Juran, like Deming, was invited to Japan in 1954 by the Union of Japan Scientists and Engineers. Juran defines quality as fitness for use in terms of design, conformance, availability, safety, and field use. He focused on top-down management and technical method rather than worker pride and satisfaction. Here's the books of Juran, titles Quality Handbook, 5th edition. If we know about the concept of quality of Juran, we can read this book and we know what are the perception and concept by the Jurans about the total quality management, what defined in 1954 in Japan too. Okay, the others, we are talking another gurus, the third gurus. The name is Philip Crosby, author of popular book Quality is Free, his absolute of quality. So the Philip Crosby have a book too. The title is Quality is Free. So what is the define? First, quality is defined as conformance to requirements, not goodness. This is the important, yeah? Conformance to requirements, not goodness. The second define, the system for achieving quality is prevention, not appraisal. The third, the performance standard is zero defect, not that close enough. And the last, the measurement is of quality is the price of non-conformance, not indexes. So there are four define of quality by Philip Crosby. Here's the biography of Philip Crosby. The next slide, common nullity of terms of quality gurus. There is four defined for previous gurus they're talking about the quality. First, infection is never the answer to quality improvement, nor is policing. Yeah, that's the first define of the gurus. The second, involvement of leadership and top management is essential to necessary culture of commitment to quality. The third, define a program for quality requires organization-wide effort and long-term commitment, accompanied by the necessary investment in training. So training is very important for develop continuous improvement. The last one, the quality is first and schedule are second. So the quality is very important about to preventive quality improvement.